With the NAUSRP, you can build your own protocol. By dividing information up into packets, which gives them some intelligence, you can transmit, receive, and decode information. First, we'll run the transmitter. A poem by Robert Frost, whose initials are RF, by the way, is being transmitted using 4QAM or QPSK. On the receiver side, we can receive that information wirelessly. And each segment is actually its own packet. As we decode those packets, we extract the packet number, which tells us what order the information should be reconstructed in, and then we're displaying it on the screen. To learn more about this example, visit ni.com/USRP.